Everybody, Norm over here at Norm's Rare Guitars, and we've got the Black Flamingos, and this is our new record, Neon Boneyard. These guys are really cool. I mean, it's from surf to spaghetti western to very cool instrumental stuff. Very different, very enjoyable, and these guys are our pick to click for this week. You guys are from Asbury Park, New Jersey, right?
That's correct.
And unusual type of music for guys from Jersey. This is not the Jersey ladies, but these guys are really good. And if you love guitar and you like instrumental music, these guys are really happening. And you're going to play the tune Neon Boneyard, which is a featured tune from the record. And so you guys can get it. And then we'll tell you about their gigs coming up. Something really special. The Black Flamingos. I'd like to produce a movie from this store called The Ghoul from the School, and we're going to star Joel, our repairman.
Oh my God.
So he's going to be the ghoul, and he is a ghoul, and sometimes he's a geek, but we love Joel around here. Robbie and Declan over here, Robbie is playing a 57 6120. Yep. Declan is playing a 58 precision bass, body's refinished. Tell us a little bit about the band, where you guys are playing and all that kind of stuff. You got a gig coming up?
Yeah, we actually, we're on tour right now, and we have a gig coming up on Wednesday night down in San Diego at Tower Bar. And then on Thursday, we have a gig at the Barkley here in Pasadena. And then Friday, we head up to Alameda for a gig at
Fireside Lounge.
Sorry, getting everything mixed up here. And then we play a gig on Saturday in Pacifica at Longboard Margarita Bar. So that's kind of our up-and-coming stuff.
Yeah, cool. And we're on tour with the Volcanics right now, who are an awesome local surf band from...
L.A.
They're from L.A., yeah. Yeah, they're... Pretty much, but
And so Joel is at the morgue doing some ghoul stuff. So we're going to try to break him in. I want him to have like a real understanding of the part if we're going to do this movie. Yeah. But these guys really are great, and they really should be doing a lot more soundtracks. So if you like that kind of stuff, it's the Black Flamingos, their record Neon Boneyard, and that's what you just heard was a theme song from the record. So right here, the Black Flamingos and Norm's Rare Guitars.